Five, four, three, two, one, and two. That's it. Now we're working harder. Now we're working faster. Now we're working better. You've only got 25 seconds. All that work doesn't mean shit if we can't finish. So how do we finish today? So we have 17 seconds. If you're on the boxes, you're about to go over to the boxes on the stair exit. If you're on the halls, you're about to go over to the red back. We're almost there. We have 7 more seconds to make it happen. In 5. Here comes the important transition. 3, 2, 1, and here we go. 45 seconds to go where you need to go. Get over to the boxes. First exercise of the box over here. Remember, we're going to re-grip, and then those knee tuck ladders. We're going to need dumbbells eventually. You have all the time now to get them, or between A and B is up to you. Make sure you get back over here. Spread yourself out. You got all this room to open up for you. 25 seconds. Remember, the pull throughs are first. You might want a different weight for this other exercise, but we're going to pull throughs first. Plank position, opposite hand pulling across. Opposite hand pulling across. We have 14 seconds, and everybody should be hanging over here, and everybody should be down in a plank over here. 9 seconds, and let's start this party up. And you ready? Let's move it. In 5, let's talk in 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Round 2. There we go. That's it. That's our strong energy. Keep it moving a little bit more, a little bit better. Good. Re-grip. Knee tuck, and then add another one. It's only 2 re-grips, and then the knee tuck ladder. We have 7 more seconds before we start that next exercise. Pushing a little bit more, knee down for 4, 3, 2, 1, and break. And 8 seconds. Now, if you want to take it up over here, bring it up. Keep your back here, just bring it up if you want to. Remember, we're picking that little baby up and throwing that shit around. Good, over here we're doing these little presses. Get the weight that's going to challenge it. Count up the dumbbells. In 3, 2, 1, and go. Right in the middle, up onto your shoulder. Good. Tight. It's okay, let's do it together. So if you're here, really pulling it really deep, you can do it that way first. 19 seconds. That's it. Throw it around. That back's up, put them back to you. Let's make it pay. Good. Keep those hips nice and engaged. Hip flexors towards the ceiling. Squeeze, push it big. Here we have 5, sit with it for 4, 3, 2, 1, and break. That's it. Let's go back to that A again. I know you have a lot of fun throwing that damn bag around. Let's do it again in 30 seconds. 30 seconds of another of the A again. 30 seconds. What number did you get to on the knee pump? Knee to work beat it. In 3, 2, 1, and go. Back again. Challenge yourself. Make yourself a little bit better, a little bit stronger. Good. Consistency is how we make the thing work for today. Pulling your cross yourself. Bring those knees up into the chest. Up into the arms and if you can. Good. Re-grip, knee cup ladder. Beautiful job in the second time. It's going to get better. It's going to get a little bit harder each time. We're going to work on things we haven't worked on before or haven't worked on ever. And that's how we get stronger. And outside of that comfort zone in 3, 2, 1, and break. Let's go back to that D again. Let's push it up. Nice knee. Let's throw that bag over the shoulder. Now we're not more comfortable with it. Use those glutes. Use that ass. Use those legs. Good job, Ross. We're going to make it actually a real way. In 3, 2, 1, and go. You gotta work your ass off right now. There's no easy way around hard work. We have 10 seconds. We may live in the generation and the age of next day delivery, but we don't get next day service on our business. In 3, 2, 1, break. Halfway now. Let's go back to that A for the third time. A for the third time. Let's go back to it again. That's it. Now we got 9 seconds. We're going back into that third time with A. Now we're stepping out a little bit of one more fun. In 3, 2, 1, A, go. Now we're having some fun. Now we're starting to get a little sweaty. Now we're getting hot. Now we're starting to feel like we're getting worse tonight. We're here to play. We're here to make shit happen tonight. It's not going to happen if you're not really to work for it. Are you really to work for it? That's the name of the game. That's what we're looking for. Come on, dig. You want it badly enough. You're going to find a way to get it back. You got 10 seconds right now, right here. 7 seconds, and you're not done yet. We got 90 more episodes. In 3, 2, 1, and break. Right here, right now. Where are we going after this? We're going to finish these 3 arrows out first. Let's get ready to throw that bag around like an ocean running. Let's go back and talk ready. good in 3, 2, 1, and go. Come on. That bag said something bad about you. Something about your family talking bad about you. You gotta throw that bag around. You gotta hold that bag. Come on, those weights are there for you. You gotta push those hips up. Squeeze those abs together and push those weights through. Nice and easy, good and consistent. We're balancing ourselves. We're making this stuff count. You got 10 seconds. 10 seconds to work a little bit more. Make it happen a little bit better, a little bit stronger. Come on, we're in the last 5 seconds. You gotta each exercise one more time. It's way too real. And break. That's it. Now we're going into one more time of each. One more time of each. Get the bolts out of it. Get ready for the next round. We're going to finish this out physically, but mentally we're starting to prepare. We're starting to get ready. 1 minute on the clock. We're going to go 30 seconds and play 3, 2, 1, and go. Nice to be in back here. What do you get? What do you want? This is your last time in this exercise. Don't give up. Don't give in. That's what we want. How did you use that little push grip? Put it around. Make it happen. So we get consistency. We get 19 seconds. How much are you willing to push? How much are you willing to give? How much are you willing to go back and forth with? This is your chance. You want to try to find a way to make it happen. Come on, dig down deep, dig down deep. It's right here, right now. You got 5 more seconds in this exercise. 1 more to the left. Let's try to 3, 2, 1. Break. That's it. Now let's see how you can do it. Last 30 seconds for everybody in this round. Now, where are we going after that? Let's put those bags back. We're going over here to road pass for this 30 seconds. This 30 seconds. You guys want to put those weights back over head over the ball. You gotta explode through that core. Make that bag stay. That bag hitting here saying something negative about you. Nobody talks about you like that. Nobody puts baby in the corner. That bag tried to put baby in the corner. We have 14 seconds now to push it through. Dig down deep. We got a last 10 seconds. Hold that 10 seconds. Hold that 10 seconds now for 5. Don't give up now. Don't quit our hold there. 3, 2, 1. Good. Put those bags away. Get ready for your next exercise over the rope. Dumbbells or kettlebells away and get ready for the bike over there. Good. Not a lot of equipment to get out of, but putting equipment away. Round number 3 starts in 5 seconds. Now, we did a hell of a job transitioning from 1 to 2, and that had a lot of equipment in it. There's no equipment to get for this to be in place, so make sure that we're on time. Anything from here on out is going to be harder and harder.
We want that. 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 We want
you can't be disappointed that you're not going to work your ass off for. The disappointment is only that when you work and you get what you want. But with simple formula, 8 seconds, we have to get through round number 3. You make a time for it, so you do something.